We had some good times. The Lord really blessed. The Lord was in it in my ministry here. I thank Him. I praise Him today. And I thank you that you made this progress. What's happening in the growth? The growth. You're reaching people. That's what it's all about. You've got one on fire for the Lord here as your pastor and associate pastor. They impress me. They have a mission. They love the Lord. And that's what it really takes. And we have things going here. We have some wonderful revivals. Had great men to come here and preach.
We thank the Lord for the ministry that He blessed us to be a part of here at Poovey's Chapel. When I came here, I had no idea that I would be here 20 years. This is found in Mark chapter 8. Chapter 8 and verse 34. And the scripture says, "And when He had called the people unto Him with His disciples also," the people and His disciples also, "He said unto them, Whosoever will come after Me, let him deny himself and take up his cross and follow Me." That's why I was here. That's the only reason I've been trying to carry God's word now for 40 years plus.